To the shock new developments in the search for missing Ballarat mum Samantha Murphy. Police are likely to change tack in the operation today. It comes as her family spoke out, giving an emotional plea.
I can't wait to see you and to give you the biggest hug when I do and to tell you off for giving us so much stress. I love you.
People just don't vanish into thin air. Someone's got to know something. You know, whether it be any little thing that you might think's relevant, just call the police.
Sunrise correspondent Tegan Dolling joins us with more from the scene. Tegan, the homicide squad could join the search.
Yeah, Nat, as you know, we're entering the sixth day in the search for Samantha this morning. That's going to resume at first light. And what often happens in these sorts of investigations and these major searches is that the homicide squad, who works with the missing persons unit, do get called in. It is likely that that will happen today. And they look at a number of different scenarios, obviously, in relation to her disappearance, including whether foul play has been involved. As we just heard, that heartbreaking plea from her elders daughter Jess yesterday, and also her husband, I think saying what a lot of us are thinking here in Victoria and Australia at the moment, just how does someone vanish into thin air? We are standing just on the outskirts of Ballarat. We're expecting the search, Nat, to begin again at first light. The SES police, they had the drones up yesterday trying to find anything. As far as we are aware, they haven't found anything just yet, and they're holding out hope today may be the day that they start to get some answers as to where Samantha is.
Oh, yeah, listening to that poor daughter is heartbreaking, isn't it? Thank you, Tegan.